I may have done something a little crazy, and it only cost me $60. Check. All right, we had 34 patterns for kids, 14 for dolls, 2 pets, 4 adult costumes, 12 for home decor, 34 patterns for accessories, and then for women's, I had 101 patterns. In total, 209 patterns for $60. I spent 29 cents per pattern. I'm going to be busy for the rest of my life. Phew.